crazy. Your fault.
Whatever happened, I don't want you to bring that crap to my house, all right?
Mrs. Wheeler, we're actually looking for your sons, Dean and Terry Wheeler.
And on a curfew, they're grown men.
They're teenagers, Miss Elliot.
They've done something.
What happens when you let them run wild, Cap?
Why'd you do it?
He's the one that stuck his fucking nose in!
It was an accident.
Kieran, the guy's dead for nothing.
What are they supposed to do? Turn up and ask to get locked away?
I'm here,
Jen. I don't have an angel now.
Son, but I can't feel my heart anymore. You see, he might not do well.
I stay.
Stay well.
You help?
Just tell me where she's gone. I'm only protecting my investment.
You know, there's always a way out. Options. What's yours?
I got some stuff going on with my daughter, and, it would look good to them if I could show that I'm ready for detox, you know?
You have to learn to walk before you can run.
So how you been?
Oh, shit.
Hey, 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 yes!
I just got held up.
Is that what you're calling it now?
I am trying.
Well, it ain't good enough anymore. What have you ever given her?
I was on the high street begging. I don't want that to be the last thing she sees of me. She's my daughter, Mum. She's always... always in the back of my head.
Do you know why they did it?
They said he started it for no reason.
You are seeing him.
You don't know what you're fucking talking about.
He took all my money. If I can't pay, then...
I can't help you. Where are you going to go?
I don't know.
Guys, go!